welcome back to Mitford Pottery. This is our week 3 throwdown challenge, which, as you can see, it's the blindfold challenge. So it is making a wine carafe, which is basically a decanter. We got about 1.5 kilograms of clear for that, and we've got to make 4 matching mugs or beakers. They're 300 grams, blindfolded. The only time I can remove my blindfold is when I cut this off the wheel to put it on the board, blindfold back on. We got tools. We got our cut off wire, which I'm going to put over here so I can find it. We've got a sponge, wooden rib. I don't know whether I'll get to use that or not, but we'll give it a go. Just give it a clean. We'll try and make it nice and smooth when we do it. So everything's to hand. I got a cloth. So no bats, straight onto the wheel head, just as they do in the show. So we'll get the camera in place so you can see everything. It's a 30 minute challenge, so we've got timer on there. My lovely assistant off screen to assist, to make sure I don't kill myself. So we're going to do the big lump first and then the beakers. So I'm on, blindfold is going on, so I just got to make sure I know where my tools are, because once the blindfold's on, that's it. You can't take them off. So I'm going to move that out of the way, because I'm about to knock that. Right. No, that's going to get in the way. I'm going to hang that on there. Right. I think we're all right. Ready to go. Right. Blindfold's on. I'll get that on the ears so it doesn't hurt me. Right. Tell us when it's ready.
3, 2, 1, go.
Right, here go. Right. I love blindfold throwing. Well, that's not very centered, is it? So I'm not sure of the sizes of clear they used on the actual program, so it's a bit of a guesstimate. It's nearly centered. Right, here we go.
It's
Right, here we go. We'll try and slipped a bit at the top there. How high is that? Not very. We'll go again. Feels really tall. Right, so we'll try and finesse it a bit. Where's my stick? Slow it. So we try to tear a bit off the base. That shape feel like? It's this bit, it's down there. Right, I think I've got that, and then that. Right, so I'm going at and fix that, that's alright. Right, so next we have to put a lip on this. So let's stretch the clay out a bit. Thank you. I'm doing, but it's wider than normal because it's a wine thing. Right, so that's that. Gotta find my wire. Oh well, that's not too bad. Now I've got to get it off. It's quite thick, like. But now I've got to get it off. Come on, it's got to move. It's got to move. Come on, move. We're moving. We're moving. Bit wonky, but never mind.
Oh, get your blindfold back on now.
Right, so next is I've got to put the blindfold back on. I don't need that. And we've got to throw it. I'll clean the
answer. You've had 10 minutes.
Oh, we're only on 10 minutes. Right, so we got to do 3 beakers, so blindfold is back on. Roll my sleeves up a bit. Blindfold's on, right. We've got to do 4 of these beakers, so these are quite small. Get the wheel going so I can find. About there. Drop my wire. There. Right, here we go. Oh, that's near right near the middle, that. So these are much smaller bits of clear. Stop wasting time. Is that centered? Break in. Very uneven. Oh, feels terrible, that. Heh. went a bit too wide with that. That's terrible, that. Going to give up on that one. Let's do with the next one. So I've got it. Do that. Terrible, that. Where's my jug? Right, put that there. Next one. Just scrape my hands. Next one, where is it? There, it's there. I think I need to do this a bit more. See if we can lift this one properly this time. Still feels lumpy and the top's a bit weird. Right, and we'll call it quits on that one as well. Here we go. Oh, it's moving. Oh, this is a wobbly one. centered. It's a bit better. Oh, 10 minutes. It's more upright by the feels of it. Tell you what, I haven't attempted to do. Get the water out there inside, which I didn't do on the other two. Right, I'll call it quits on that one. Right over here, and leave a gap for the last one there. Right, one more to go.
8 minutes.
8 minutes. Right, let's see if we can make a better effort. Okay, so I'm going to leave it at that. God, it's dead and evenly clear. See if we can lift it up. player is definitely not very well prepared. Straight. We'll attempt to get the water out. Well, it feels terrible, but we'll give it a go up and try and get this off the wheel. Feels terrible, that one. Where's me? There should be a gap here somewhere. A bit close. And that is it. So, I would, if I had any competitors, I would have to wait till everybody was finished. So how long have I got left?
3:43.
3 minutes and a bit.
But you've got no competitors, so I don't see why you can't take your match.
Oh, I'm going to, yeah. So if it was the show, you'd have to sit like this till the buzzer went, but there's only me, so let's have a reaction of this. Get the hat out of the way. Take the blindfold off. Oh my god! Well, well, that one got a bit deformed when taking it off the wheel because it was stuck.
That one's your best, that one there.
So I think that was first,
yeah.
Second,
yeah.
Third,
yeah.
Fourth.
Yeah.
Well, I don't know. They're all okay thickness on the edges anyway, not down the bottoms. The bottoms is a bit
heavy.
Well,
you didn't take time for the bottoms. You had 4 minutes. Could have.
So, yeah. Heights, them three's the best. That one's a bit lower than the rest. I forgot to do the water in them two. And my jug. Now the jug got deformed, taking it off the wheel a bit. It's got a bit of shape. It's a bit thick.
I think you had too much clear.
Yeah, theirs, I don't know. I don't know how much. I don't know how much clear they were using. So.
Theirs was a lot thinner.
The spout's all right.
Yeah.
I think the spout come out canny.
I think you had the right amount for the goblets or the glasses or whatever you call.
So I think I may have survived. So we'll stop the clock. We'll do our sum up. So that's it. So that was a week 3 challenge. All going to get recycled. So not a bad effort. I don't think I would have come bottom of the class. So again, thanks for watching, and catch you in the next challenge. So like, subscribe, comment, all that malarkey, and I'll see you in a future video. Bye.